In the 1930s, in a farm far away from the city, lived a farmer and his wife.
No, sweetheart, we don't have anything.
Well, think about something.
What about a chicken? Or maybe I can kill a cow.
What about a pig? Oink,
oink, oink, oink. Oink was peaceful. Until two of their pigs escaped from the barn. Start harassing Mrs. Wood while she was knitting a sweater. The pig went wild, so Herbert had to get his giant fork since he didn't find his ruffle.
I win!
One, two, three, cheese!